First, they told us to go into like kind of a lockdown where they locked all the classrooms. And then a few minutes later, they told us to evacuate into the library across the street. I was kind of confused because I didn't know what was happening because they didn't tell us at all. I found out through a text from a friend's parent that it was a bomb threat. It was kind of like a heart sink feeling where it's like, it kind of scared me, yeah.